Someone wearing a uniform or wearing plain clothes, they're stopping a car, they're searching a house, they're driving up a driveway, and their antenna is up, and they're saying to themselves, something just doesn't feel right. This is not some regular call. You know why they're scared? It's not because they're cowards, but because what flashes in front of their eyes is everything they have to lose.
It is with a sad and a heavy heart that I come before you to announce that tonight we lost one of our own, a police officer who gave his life in the line of duty, who made the ultimate sacrifice protecting the people of the city of Rochester.
Self-preservation screams at them, run! They do not. They go in anyway. They stick it out. And they see it through. That is why I love them. That is why I agree.
Officer Trevor Slott, badge number 355, ended his watch Thursday, October 13th, 2011. Officer Trevor Slott, you have ended your tour of duty here. We will remember your warm smile, your laughter, and your compassion. May you rest in peace.